So I would say that my favorite OCF moment was just right at the beginning. In 2016, I decided to go on Real Break Alaska. Now, I didn't really know what OCF was when I decided to go to Alaska, but I decided to travel all the way there to figure it out. And I had an amazing time. I met some amazing people, and you know, just the experiences that I had there. You know, those memories will last a lifetime. And after going on Real Break Alaska, that is what started my OCF journey for me. I applied for the Student Leadership Board in 2016, and that was another great decision that I made. And you know, I've been on the SLB for 3 years now, and I would not have been able to have the experience that I did without making that first decision to go on Real Break Alaska. I would say that, like, Real Break is the one thing that got me into OCF and started my journey with OCF through my college career, and that's something I can never take for granted. That is something that will be with me forever, and you know, something that I will forever cherish.